How old is Munich? The Catholic League was founded in Munich in 1609. In 1623, during the Thirty Years' War, Munich became electoral residence when Maximilian I, Duke of Bavaria, was invested with the electoral dignity, but in 1632 the city was occupied by Gustav II Adolph of Sweden.